Hi, this is Kai from Enscape. Today I'd like to welcome you to the newly released Enscape 2.0. We've again put lots of effort into allowing you to present your architectural construction designs to your colleagues and clients even more beautiful and still with almost no additional time effort. We have taken a close look at the basics of our lighting system, and we've improved the indirect lighting quality, the behavior of reflections, and overall realism to a whole new level. We've introduced a new grass material that looks astonishing and is ridiculously easy to use. Simply use a material that contains the keyword grass, and it will get enhanced by our new grass blades, recognizing color and texture of the original material. The depth of field setting has been reworked to provide a much more visually appealing result. It now looks as if you'd use the focus of a real camera. Much requested and now finally included in Enscape. Hit the M key to activate our new mini map right in Enscape. Now you can always keep track of where on your 2D floor plan you're currently at. For most beautiful outdoor visualizations, we have overhauled almost all of our tree and plant models we provide as replacements for RPC elements. Another feature often asked for. Do you know the hassle when trying to circle around an element you have to constantly steer by moving the mouse? Now, simply right-click any element to orbit around it. Changing the time of day is now Shift plus right-click. The outline feature has been improved to provide much more subtle attenuation of your scene. Activate the outlines just a few percent to underline your model without being distracting. For our SketchUp support, we have now added our own light proxies, so you can fill your scene with artificial lights of every color. Point lights and spotlights are being supported, including IES lights. For SketchUp, we have also developed support for the Scatter plugin, allowing you to use this tool to spread huge amounts of models of every kind across your project. Download the latest release by accessing the download area through the About window in your Enscape ribbon, or register for a free 14-day trial now at enscape3d.com. As always, don't hesitate to share any feedback with us so we can work together on the next releases.